Hello guys, today we're doing something different than I normally do. I normally do Roblox videos, but today I'm doing an Oculus video. I'm doing an Oculus video, so today I'm going to be playing my Oculus Quest 2.
I was never here.
Okay. So I'm just going to put this back on. It's got to. Now it's good.
Now let's get started, honey.
Yes, let's get started.
If you tell them about me, I swear.
I love pizza.
Of course
okay,
you
now
do.
I'm gonna put my Oculus on and up.
Of course you do.
Okay, let's go. No! Okay.
Watch some YouTube. Why is it black?
I just need to.
Do they hear me?
I don't know.
Okay, so.
Did you see that? No, stop! Let's just try to run away from the wings.
Yeah.
Good idea. Whoa!
Oh
no.
Bad
idea, mate. No. Here we go! Okay. Hold on tight. Take a deep breath and don't look down.
Come down.
The water's very close. Oh no. On top.
Jump it.
Oh! Oh! Watch out! Not ready to give up yet. The water is coming.
Run!
What just happened? The water is coming.
No, down.
Oh, watch out! Not ready to give up yet. The water is coming.
Here we go.
Can't see
it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
The entire island is sinking!
Good! Wait, that's actually bad.
No! The wave is already here!
I'm over here!
That was close, huh? The lighthouse, of course!
Whoa!
Whoa!
I caught it!
Why did it come?
Surviving this kind of adventure is like winning a lottery.
I never won water.
I was joking.
Okay.
Yeah.
Water.
Put it in the room.
Wait.
Some of my favorite games.
Can you move that?
What?
My umbrella space is right here.
Do they see me?
I don't know.
If I'm in one of your videos, somebody might get mad at me, but I'm going to say it was not my fault because I didn't even know. Right?
Yeah, but yeah, mostly the same.
I'm going to change this.
Middle.
Middle, on,
above, and there's no checkpoints.
Guys,
there's no checkpoints.
There's no checkpoints.
So long.
I rolled you a video.
This came apart. Remember this?
No.
It came. What? I don't know what this is. I don't know what this is. Can I use that as a blanket?
Oh yeah, you can use it as a blanket. I am sitting.
She's watching you play.
I'm not playing, guys.
I just got a little bit of a scrim up.
Tell them that.
Like and subscribe.
I was about to say that, but you.
I predicted the future.
How?
I can't believe you came back for us. You saved our lives.
I came back.
I think they can hear me.
How do you feel?
That wound looks bad. I don't think the lieutenant can talk.
Who's that?
Copy that. Lieutenant, what you just did was both the bravest and dumbest thing I ever
seen. No! You took out 11 of Ronald's best men.
Sometimes you're dumb.
I can't believe you came back for us. You saved our lives.
Lieutenant, you took a direct hit. How do you feel?
It looks bad. I don't think the lieutenant can talk.
Copy that. Lieutenant, what you just did was both the bravest and dumbest thing I've ever seen.
I wish I could make my own video.
I kept count. Right? I took out 11 of Rommel's best men.
Make that 12.
Lieutenant, please try not to move.
If I made my own YouTube channel, it would be all about these elbows.
Hello, Lieutenant. I'm Dr. Fast.
It would be all about these elbows doing dumb things.
I will have you back on your feet in no time. Ah, I know you're having some trouble speaking after what happened in Tunisia, so let's
just use
hand gestures,
eh? You're not having trouble speaking.
It's in the game.
Oh, I know.
I'm skipping it. I'm always here, Lieutenant, so please, come back anytime. You can access my office through the main menu.
I know.
Good luck and tally-ho.
Yeah, tally-ho.
Roxanta, ho-ho-ho. Wait, it's not even the time of the year, Roxanta. Sounds like the beginning of the year.
Welcome to the firing range, Lieutenant.
that you're back on your feet, the colonel thought we should give you a quick combat refresher. Your current objective is always shown on your sleeve. Take a look. Cover your hand over objects. Press the... You can use either hand.
Where's the fridge? Where's the
fridge?
Where's the fridge?
Oh. Always points in the direction you need to go. Use the left stick to move, or the right stick to turn.
Yeah, I know. That's not the coffee for it.
Press in the left stick. Let's move on to live fire training. Remember, you can always adjust your comfort and controller settings by pressing the pause button and accessing the option. All right, Lieutenant. It's time to shoot stuff. Specialist McKinney is here. Squeeze the trigger. Now let go of the pistol. A weapon will automatically return to its holster after you press it. Other weapons will hold it on your back. Reach over your shoulder and grab your M1 and fire away. Here's Specialist Lamouche to help demonstrate some advanced weapon hit. You carry your pistol on your hip and a larger weapon on each shoulder. When you pick up a new weapon, it will replace the one you currently have in that slot. Grab this carabiner 98K rifle with your left or right. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Now get ammo for this K98 from these ammunition boxes. Action rifle. So you react by pulling and pushing the bolt after each shot. You can use either hand to do this. If you need it, look at Specialist Lamouche to see how he does it. Let's go to the next station. I know you just got out of the infirmary, Lieutenant, but we need to give you a quick refresher on battlefield medicine. You will automatically heal from live bullets, but if you really get hurt, you need first aid. Pretend to hurt yourself by smashing your hand on these rusty nails.
I want to get tennis!
First aid syringe.
We lost the table. Never mind. I definitely need that.
Now on to grenades. Head up the stairs.
Now the chairs.
Pick up an American grenade. Would you look to pull the pin? Now this is a German. Arm the grenade and throw. Grenades are stored on your chest. Now pull the grenade off your chest.
Thank you.
Excellent. You're ready to take on the third life. When you're done with grenades, head on down the stairs to the firing range.
Over there. It's fine.
Let's go.
A little bit more pet. Just one more pet. No, more. There's a lot of pets in this house.
Spend as much time at the
through the door to return to headquarters.
What should we clean up with? No.
Bro, he's got us like snipe on the easy people. Snipers. Bro, that's just an easy gun.
Ollie, right? Yes, sir. Ollie, how old are you? I'm 23.
You look like you're 14.
I'm 19. I'm 16.
Is that it?
I have every right to be here.
Okay,
more
16.
Than you, that's for sure. The Nazis didn't bomb Abilene, Texas. They bombed
London, England. I never knew this.
My home. They burned my entire life to the ground, and now I want to do the same thing to the Third Reich. Go ahead, turn me in. I'll find a way to get to the front. How do you think I got to Tunisia? Forging transfer orders has become a hobby of mine. I will make it.
There's a board on the head to sit sniped.
Ah, don't worry, Ollie. Your secret's safe. I'm pretty sure the lieutenant isn't going to say anything.
I am.
Thank you, Sarge. Thank you, Lieutenant. But I have two moves. Keep your head down and do exactly what I say.
Yes, sir.
You don't listen to me even once, I'll turn you over to the Germans myself, understand?
I understand, sir. I won't disappoint you. Either of you.
Knife in the head.
Somehow this motley crew has been tasked with saving civilization.
I think it's itchy. I think you're caught in it. She might be like...
Fuck!
Alright, enough talking, training, and tests.
Oh my god!
Yes, sir.
Your first mission is to make contact with the Federation.
Oh, bro. I'm somewhere else.
We've been our eyes and ears on the ground since the war started. Your rendezvous will be along the coast, the St. Catherine Lighthouse, the Germans are using as an observation post. The Resistance will give you a signal when it's safe to come ashore. You'll have 3 days to assist the Resistance, gather intelligence on German activity, and sabotage targets. I'm talking about a small communications relay or a fuel truck, not anything like blowing up a train or destroying this company. This is your first OSS mission. Baby steps. Now I'm going to introduce you to Hux.
Why did I do that? Bro, I'm cursed. Why do I always do this?
Hello, I'm Huxley. I'm here to bring you on weapon, gear, and all the threats you face. I'm backed up by a full model shop, a sewing brigade, and the best gunsmith the Allied nations
have. Yeah.
Have a look around. I'll be happy to answer any questions. Well, this is the treat. Your friend Marcel made this custom for you in his workshop. Talk about something that goes boom. It's easily the most lethal sidearm we have at close range. Though, it comes with a massive bullet spread. There's also an intense kickback when firing quickly, one-handed. Either hold it with both hands while firing, or a short pause between each shot to account for the recoil. Sometimes you just need a shotgun and nothing else will do. At close range, this weapon has no chance. Perfect for clearing corridors and bunkers. You have to use the shotgun after every shot. Try doing it with your hand by making a brisk up and down motion. With some practice, you'll be able to pump your shotgun and throw your grenade with the other. Germans will run
No!
The sergeant already told you how much he loves the M1 Garand. Everything he said is true. It's reliable, accurate, easy to reload, and easy to aim. Trusty reliable and accurate. It's usable at mid to long ranges with both hands and mid to short ranges with one hand. When blowing something up, the detonator
kicks off
the festivities. Use both hands and push down.
Liz is gonna climb.
Later.
Quite a while, but make sure you're still comfortable climbing up and down. When conducting sabotage in the field, make sure you have to close with the fuel plug. In real dynamite, press it attaching one thing to another with a decidedly non-explosive piece of paper. Then, light it on fire. Follow the instructions to ignite the lighter. Sometimes, the smallest spark can be found in the fire.
What is this?
Don't bother with your rifle.
That remark will fill in the litter box.
Huxley.
Who's that? This is the uniform of one of the so-called lightning girls that works at the
How about you?
A very brave but very dangerous thing to do.
Yeah, let's hit it. getting one.
In the right hands, this simple combat knife is every bit as deadly as a machine gun. A knife is always lethal when thrown. If your knife ever gets stuck in the ceiling, you can always dislodge it. And with a little practice, the knife can be twirled and tossed between hands. The M1A1 submachine gun. A weapon of choice for many American soldiers. 30 bullets in the magazine. Among the weapons in your conventional arsenal, and causes the highest damage. The lowest accuracy. Even when held two handed, throwing the entire magazine at once will cause the weapon to go wild. Burst firing is best in the recommended. You already reacquainted yourself with these on the firing range, but practice makes perfect. Remember, the fuse starts burning. You have 5 seconds until it explodes. Potato, potato. The German hand paints opposite shape.
Oh, shut up.
Okay,
I should actually start.
Can you stop?
Can you stop?
The live fire exercise.
Okay. Yeah, she's actually shot the machine. I'm really. I'm just sitting in my place. What's going on with this? Why are you bothering with my phone? What just happens?
What's happening?
Keep an eye on the lighthouse. We're supposed to look for a signal. For me.
How is that a single? I'm a single.
That explosion got the attention of all the German patrols in the area. This place is about to be crawling with Nazis. Lieutenant, we need you to eliminate all incoming enemies while Ollie and I have the supplies. Load up on ammunition.
Get out of here!
Be there any second. Lieutenant, looks like enemy reinforcements are heading up the road. Be ready.
Yeah,
job, Lieutenant. You eliminated the last of the German patrols. Search the house for German documents. Excellent work, Lieutenant. Always keep your eye out for code books and reconnaissance photos. Every bit of information will help us win the war. And who knows, you might be able to eliminate some music for your record collection. Stand by, Lieutenant. We're heading your way. And it's on to Dewey's Dawn.
What? I could have killed him. Wait,
This is our base of operations. The village of Debuisson. Most people here are good. We must operate in the shadows. You never know where the Gestapo has eyes.
How bad have things gotten?
The German occupation has turned every neighbor into a possible enemy.
Yeah, absolutely.
I will do anything to get the Nazis out of my country.
The
Third Reich is ruthless, but so is the French Resistance.
Right, no.
I grew up here. My old school teacher still lives in that house. My grandpère was the village tailor. My parents own the bicycle shop. That's the boucherie where my brother worked. And here we are, our secret base. This convoy will pass through here in a few minutes. He travels with an entourage of well-trained troops, so we need to be careful. We set a trap. Some dynamite will in strategic spots, and our people positioned along the road. We have to Lieutenant, let's put a plan together. Where do you want the dynamite?
What the fuck is this? No. I can't see it out. It's a horror room. My first ever Beat Saber. I play this sometimes. Why am I here? I want to play Beat Saber.
Yes.
Yes. Video.
Wait, what?
Oh, total fail. No, I'm not gonna use it.
Wait.
Stop. I'm going to hit something.
I'm going to post my video again. Real quick. I might have a big brain idea or something. Okay.
Hey, Jack. I'm good. I should agree.
Bro, I'm not stuck. My nose keeps getting itchy. I don't want to.